The video was shot by a firefighter from inside the fire appliance while trying to get the attention of the driver who refused to pull over to let the emergency vehicle pass.
We would like to, again, use this opportunity to sensitize the public to the plight of the officers responding. As you may well know, the house or the emergency that you may be responding to may very well be that of a relative of yours, or probably at your workplace or your own business place. So we advise persons to pull over. I mean, once you hear the siren, you pull over in an area that is safe. And make sure that you get off the road safely before you allow the emergency vehicle to pass. However, persons seem to be going about their business unobstructed and with not a care in the world.
A taxi driver who operates from the William Peter Boulevard describes the incident as disturbing.
I feel that they should be charged. The fire department should have the right to charge or to make a complaint against drivers that refuse to adhere to the siren. Sometimes it could be a murder. There are the incidents that happened before when guys held back the traffic and later get to know that it was the murder that was, in fact, that passed away. And if they had adhered to the traffic, to the siren, the fire engine or the ambulance, you know, the murder's life would have been saved. Now, I am not accepting any excuse from any driver that's saying that the loud music prevented them. You have your mirror as well. You don't have to hear the siren, but by looking in your mirror, you can see a fire engine. And a lot of people like to say that nonsense, saying that, oh, the guy's on their business to go and drink, all them kind of thing. That's not your business what they have to do. As long as they ask you room, you just make way for them.
This off-duty firefighter says the video is a wake-up call for drivers that they should always be ready to pull over and make way for emergency vehicles. He says anyone who willfully or negligently obstructs or retards any ambulance or other emergency vehicle while answering an emergency call or taking a patient to hospital could be putting lives and property at risk.
Well, I think a lot of times, sometimes people might be distracted for whatever reason. You might have loud music in the vehicles, or sometimes you have people who might be on their phones, or sometimes people just not were not paying attention. But the thing is that for as loud as a siren is, most times people do hear, and I think they just deliberately not paying attention. So I think, as far as I can remember, there's laws put into that. I can't bring it up right now, but as much as possible, everybody should give way when they hear the siren, because we never know what the police or the fire service are responding to, and it's what we should do. It's the right thing to do.
Fire officials say pulling over to give an emergency vehicle free passage is not an option, but a requirement under the law. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.